2018.
So many people ask me, how did you become a millionaire so young and how?